Fullerton again in the shotgun. Fenton alone back. Two receivers on either side. This time, Fullerton will do another quarterback draw. Can't get anything to go. He has to throw it away, and it's intercepted. Threw it right into the hands of Connor Smith. His second INT of the game. Fenton just tried to throw it away, but he threw it right into the lap of Connor.